really. I'm going to the head.
I love this place.
How old, Abby?
Well, she's old enough to turn Tony down. Said she only goes out with guys in their 20s.
Oh, poor baby.
She wasn't my type anyway.
Well, that's a good thing. Because I think it's time that the sex machine hung his spurs up.
How do you know about that?
Your college nickname? Let's just say that dating your frat brother had its advantages.
Grab your gear. Going to Georgetown. Petty officer was assaulted in her home last night. You're driving. Sex machine.
Kate, I checked your email before we go. It's kind of important.
Where did you get this?
Wet T-shirt Wall of Fame, Spring Break 94. Saw it when I was in Panama City last month.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I was going to keep it to myself, but then you decided to tell everyone my pledge name.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh.
Tony, Tony, come on. We can work this out. I'm very, very sorry for the sex machine crack, Tony. It was insensitive and rude. I swear it won't happen again.
Whatever.
Damn it, what are you gonna do with it, DiNozzo?
I haven't decided yet. Thought it might make a nice poster.
What would?
I am warning you. It will be war. Hell on Earth.
Well, what are you guys talking about?
None of your business, Proby.
She didn't look like she was faking it to me.
Something tells me you say that a lot.
Kate. When they pour cold water over your chest, doesn't that sort of make you...
Hey, DiNozzo! You do that again, I will put my boot so far up your ass.
What about doctor-patient confidentiality?
Doesn't exist in the military anymore, Proby. And sadly for some, doesn't exist between NCIS teammates either.
You're wasting your time. Doesn't bother me anymore, Tony.
Proby, you want to see something hot?
Sure.
What's it gonna cost me?
I don't know.